trailer for a movie has hands in it, and some parts even look horrible. So, sorry, but this is only a trailer, and in the actual movie, it will be the same. But it's because, it's just because that, I don't really know how to do stop motion that good. So, yeah, just hands is fine.